Welcome back to yet another tutorial. So today we're going to make these fringe earrings and we're going to use the orange to demonstrate, but you're free to use any color that you'd like. Please make sure that you watch the whole video. I have placed all the instructions in the video. It is very detailed and I hope that you enjoy. So you're going to start by picking four beads. Pick four seed beads. But only remember we tied a knot in the beginning. So pick four beads, pass the needle through the triangle. Then back through the two last seed beads. Then through the two first beads and back through the last two beads. Make sure your work is tight. So pick two seed beads. Pass the needle through the triangle. Then back through the two seed beads that you just picked. Pick two beads, pass the needle through the triangle, then back through the two beads that you picked. So you'll do that until you get to the end of the triangle. Now we are done with our base row. It's time for us to make the fringe. So I will show you how to make the first fringe with instructions. Then the rest of the fringe you'll make it, but the instructions will be on the screen. So make sure you do not skip the video. Watch it through step by step. I have placed all the instructions in the video. So do as the screen says. You can also use any type of bead that you'd like. I use the mixture of seed beads and Miyuki beads, but you can use seed beads all through, or you can also use Miyuki all through. You don't have to use the same beads that I have used. So do as the screen tells you to do. So we are done picking the beads for the first fringe. Now skip the last bead and pass the needle through all the beads. Always remember to skip the first bead. Then pass the needle through all the beads as shown. Pass the needle through all the beads. So for the second fringe, you're going to insert the needle. You're going to pass the needle through the second bead from the base row, through the second bottom bead from the base row, as shown. Yes. So now we can begin picking beads for our second fringe. Do as the screen says.
Thank you.
When you're done with the last fringe, you tie a knot using the two thread, the first tail that you left that I told you not to cut, and this other thread that you've used. So you tie a double knot, then you cut off the thread, then you melt off the raw edges with a lighter. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope that you enjoyed. And also, always remember that you're free to use any type of bead that you'd like. You're free to use any type of color that you'd like. This is just a demonstration. Thank you so much.